Okay, so today we're going to visit some of the Medway megaliths. We'll have a look at Little Kitscoty and Kitscoty House. But at the moment we're just outside the golf course, just outside Maidstone, and there's broken pieces of sarsen. There's clearly a monument here. It's just been broken up over the years. Well, there's many pieces of sarsen scattered around as we make our way up to Little Kitscoty. We're on our way up to Kitscote House. White Horse Stone. This is on top of the North Downs Way. We're on our way to the Coffin Stone. On a public footpath in the middle of this vineyard. Well, we was on that side about half hour ago. Now we're on this side, carrying on the North Downs Way. That's Coldrum in the distance. That's where we're going to next. There's a single rainbow that's turning into a double rainbow now here at Coldrum. Well, it looks like it's going to be a moonlit night.